A delicious and satisfying dish made from the most ordinary products. You can prepare for the arrival of unexpected guests or just pamper your household. Prepare all the ingredients. Select medium-sized potatoes. 4 to 5 pieces are just enough for 2 servings. Cut the chicken fillet into small cubes and fry in a frying pan with spices and salt until ready, then transfer it to a plate for now. Grate the potatoes on a coarse grater and squeeze. Transfer the potatoes to a deep bowl. Add flour, egg, salt and ground pepper to taste. Mix everything well. Heat the oil in a frying pan and spread the potato mass with a tablespoon, forming a round pancake. Try not to make potato pancakes too thick. First, fry one side over medium heat, then carefully turn over and brown the second. Turn the pancake over again and put the fried chicken pieces on one side. Sprinkle the chicken fillet with grated cheese and chopped herbs. Immediately cover the filling with the second side and press lightly with a spatula. Simmer in a frying pan for a few minutes until the cheese melts. Potato pancakes with chicken are ready. Bon appétit!